Marianne, dear? You know, I'm just glad you're safe. Where are you, dear?
I'm moving to another motel. I'm getting a room at the Red Line Motel. I'll text you the room number.
All right, I understand. I'll go and meet you there.
I'm pretty sure she's going to meet up with me.
Unless you surrender.
If I choose to do that, then I'll be imprisoned. And that is out of the question. Not until I finally manage to catch Chang.
How will you do that all on your own?
I'll find a way. And I promise you this, Mom. Our family will be complete again. But this is the only way to make that happen. You have to trust that I can do this.
You understand Sandy's far too young to hold a gun, Chago.
The day will eventually come when he's going to learn how to protect himself out there. And remember this, Amelia. It's certain that sooner or later, he'll join our alliance. You know the time will come when he'll be leading our entire group.
Don't be an idiot. You know that you won't defeat the general alone.
Yes, I know that.
I admit I'll have a difficult time doing this alone. If you help me out with this, Franco, we'll stand a chance. You have to come with me.
All right, but only on one condition. You'll have to forget about all of this. Move far away, and you'll start a brand new life.
Rianne!
Go and call for backup now!
Franco, don't! She's my sister!
You're gonna get us both killed! Put the gun down!
Get out of here!
I still couldn't figure out how those soldiers even managed to find out where we're hiding.
You kept saying Rianne ruined our lives the moment she entered the picture, but you're wrong. It was you! Why do you despise her so much, huh? She's your sister! Jesse, if you stop to think about it, you should have empathized with her because she grew up not even knowing her parents for most of her life, just like you!
Armando, are you sure you didn't leave a single trace of evidence in your house?
I'm sure, General. We're always prepared for any situation. The soldiers won't find anything there.
And Rianne? She got away?
She's not our priority. We focused on hiding all the evidence so they won't get any leads. We have Franco to thank for that. And as for Rianne, we can deal with her some other time.
Armando, until when are you going to say that? All you do is wait for that chance.
General, I...
Franco is not just my right-hand man anymore. He is the leader now. Oh, how can he prove himself worthy to me? And to everyone else, if he can't even come up with a good strategy, he can't even get rid of Rian. Remember, Armando, I made Franco the leader of our group. I can take that back anytime I want to.
We're aware of that.
Yes, I know you know, and then what? I want you to remember this. Once I show myself again, and my name is finally cleared, it's you who take over everything. I'll be leaving. So how can I trust you, especially Franco, to lead us? If all you do is screw up and give in to the enemy.
Medic!
Sir, we have to take you to the hospital. Sir?
I'm Captain Ethan Delfiel.
Second Lieutenant Rianne Bonifacio, sir.
Rianne, I love you.
I love you too. I manipulated some people to gain their trust.
Did you just use Ethan?
Ethan? Ethan?
Jesse, what are you doing here?
I don't want to talk about it.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you sure? What happened? Hey, wait.
Don't be selfish. You've finished half of it. I'm just joining you. I could use a drink myself, so let me be. Come on. Sit beside me. Here, take it.
Corazon, are you okay? I've been calling Jessie, but she's not answering. I hurt her, Isabel. I didn't mean to, I just got carried away.
What happened anyway?
She found out I went to meet up with Rianne. She also admitted that she tipped off The soldiers about the rest house.
My own daughter wants to destroy her sister's life. With all that's happening, I don't even know what to do anymore. Marshall's currently in jail. Rian's an outlaw, and now Jesse's mad at me. Why is this happening? Why won't problems leave our family be?
Corazon, don't give up, okay? Try to be strong. Just pray. You'll get through this for sure. Everything will be fine. There's nothing you can't endure. We're just here for you. And your fight against Tiago will help you get justice. You're not alone. Always remember that. Rian had no right to hurt you like that. No one does. I shouldn't have hurt you. And I regret it. Because I still love you, Ethan. That hasn't changed.
So, does this mean you're my girlfriend now?
Well, what do you think?
Jesse, I love you.
I love you too, Ethan.
What's wrong?
What about Claire? Does she know about us?
Yeah, I invited you over to tell her the good news.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. She likes you a lot. Wow, that smells so good. I could smell it all the way from the camp.
Stop, you're being silly.
Not. Oh, this looks delicious.
Go get changed now. I prepared some clothes in your room.
Jesse.
What?
There's no other woman like you. You're beautiful, kind, and most of all, you take really good care of me.
Wow. Who are these people?
Let me see.
Oh, them. So those people I met at training before. We had a small get-together. And, you know, we talked and did a lot of catching up.
You went out with them?
Went out? Yeah, I did. Wait, are you jealous?
Funny how you had to spend time with them. Did you have fun? And why do you still have these pictures anyway? Do you like collecting photos of random people?
They're my friends, Jesse. I don't see anything wrong with that.
Are you sure about that? Look at this. Is this how a friend looks at you? I don't buy it.
Why are you jealous over everything? Don't you trust me at all?
I trust you, but these guys I don't. Can you blame me, Ethan? I'll be gone for a long time. Listen, why can't you just come with me?
I really can't, Jesse. We've talked about this already. You'll be leaving soon, yet all we do is argue about petty things. I'm tired of it.
What did you say? You're tired? So you're getting tired of me? That's how it is for you, huh?
Wait.
What is it? Just spit it out. You want to end things?
I didn't say I wanted to end things.
Yes, you did. You said you're tired. Or did I hear you wrong?
No, I was just...
Now you're implying I'm just a nuisance to you? See? What? You can't deny it. Because I'm right.
Jesse, you...
You know, Ethan? I don't want to see you suffering. Let's just end this. I'm doing this for your sake.
Jesse, wait, what? Jesse! Jesse,
Ethan, are you all right? Should I get you some medicine or water? You look a bit pale. You still have a hangover?
No, Jesse. This shouldn't have happened. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it, Ethan. You didn't force me to do this. We both wanted this to happen anyway. Is it because of Rian?
It's not. It's because of us. If only things were different. If it were that easy to bring back those times.
Ethan, relax. I didn't ask for anything, so it's all right. Don't worry about me.
Sent us inside.
I was promised that Franco would personally supervise everything.
He's on his way, and I wouldn't be here if he didn't trust me enough to do this.
Ma'am, the first batch has already arrived.
I'm already preparing for the arrival of our new products today. Come take a look.
You're going to a party?
No, this is how we're going to communicate with our contacts, those who are based overseas. Through an encrypted message. And no one else can access this unless they have my password. Here. You can try it.
No thanks, I don't use that.
Excuse me? How can you sell them if you don't know how to use them, how it works? Oh, just take it.
Hey, you can have these. I'm not going to use them.
By the way, any updates on our contacts from the other ports?
Franco's the one handling that.
What? So why am I talking to you then? Where's Franco anyway? Gosh, I don't have the time and luxury to deal with amateurs. Call Franco. Do it now.
What happened to you?
Mama and I had a fight last night.
So, why don't you talk to her again?
I wish it's that easy, Ethan. But, you see, she never hit me until last night.
Jesse, I'm sure Aunt Gorazan didn't mean to hurt you. She just got carried away. Why did you argue?
Because of Rian. Everything was ruined when she intruded our lives. She took everything from me. If only I can turn back time, I'll do it. I really would. Back to when things aren't complicated. She also hurt you, Ethan. If I could only go back to prevent all that, I will.
Listen, Jesse. You can't do anything about that. Rian, she's your sister. No matter what we do, we can't change that. So instead of worrying about it, about the past, why don't we just focus on the present? That's what's important, Jesse.
Yes?
Sir, Ma'am Lorne is here.
Okay.
I've brought you your favorites. You rarely come home nowadays.
Oh. You know, honey. Call of Duty. Thank you. I've lost track of time.
You seem troubled again. Hey, why don't you take a break for now?
I wish I could. My reputation's at stake here. I can't let Bonifacio escape. This pesky woman's just like her father. They're both thorns in my side. I can rest easy once she's captured.
Honey, are you this driven because of duty? Or is it because of Marshawn?
That doesn't matter here. My priority now is to apprehend her. What happened?
Mira's been looking for you.
Get in the car.
Will you? That's not your job.
Eli, stop doing that.
But Gracie...
Isabel, you don't have to do the chores in this house.
No, just let us do this for you, please. I think of this as my way of thanking you for all your help.
No, that's not it. I didn't let you live here so you can clean the house. You know, I hire someone to come here and clean the whole house and wash our clothes.
I know that, but we want to at least help around in doing the chores in this house.
Okay, tell you what. I know that you will not let me stop you. So just please don't wear yourselves out, okay?
Of course.
And don't be shy. Consider everything you see in this house as yours as well. If you ever get hungry or you feel like eating, there's food in the fridge. If you and Eli want to watch TV, it's fine. If you want to go out, you may. But just be careful.
Thank you.
So, can I watch TV now?
Yes, Eli, you can. Do you know how to operate it?
Yes, I already know how.
Eli... Please excuse my son.
Don't worry about it. Oh, Isabel?
Yes?
I'll just go and visit Marshall, okay?
Sure.
I'm leaving you in charge.
Okay.
Has Jessie arrived yet?
No, she hasn't. But I'm sure she'll be home soon. Don't worry.
Okay, but she's not picking up her phone. I know that she's still mad about what I did.
You know, she is your daughter. This is your home. So no matter what happens, Jessie will always come home.
Please just tell her that I'm visiting her father if she comes home.
I will. I'll tell her.
I won't be long.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Thank you.
Take care, okay?
Mother, why is Jessie mad? How come she's always mad?
Eli, the way I see it, I don't think she's always mad. I don't know. Maybe she's just going through something right now.
But why is she always mad at Rian? Aren't siblings supposed to love one another?
That's right. But you see, their situation's different. When Marshall and Corazon lost Rian, they adopted Jessie. They loved her, Eli. They loved her as their own.
Doesn't Jessie know who her real parents are, Mother?
Well, that's what I don't know, son.
I hope she meets her real parents soon so she'd stop being mad or sad. Maybe she's just really sad, Mother.
Well, maybe you're right, son. But based on what I saw, for the past days we've been here, I can tell that a lot of people love her.
I hope there won't be any more problems, Mother, so Rian can be with us, so her family will be happy. Not only that, we'd be happy with Barog too, and Father.
Eli, in this world, problems are inevitable. The only solution is to work together and empathize with each other, and hopefully people will always prioritize what's best for others, not just for themselves.
So what happened?
I found out that Jessie gave out the location of our rest house. All this wouldn't have happened if she hadn't done that. I'm just worried because our daughter still sees Rian as the enemy. She refuses to accept her, and if this continues, she might even put her sister in danger. We need to do something, Marshall.
Fine, leave it to me. I'll talk to Jessie. But I think it's best if you stay home. Stay with Eli and Isabel for now.
I know that, but Marshall...
Corazon. If they were able to follow you once, I'm sure they'd do it again. You just might put Rian in danger if you go to her.
I understand, but there are other ways to help her. I will personally help her with her mission. What we should do is to find enough evidence to prove that Chagui is guilty.
Good news, sir.
Will it make my morning better?
I'm still tailing Bonifacio. She went to a huge house in Aurora.
Very good. All right. Now find out why Bonifacio's there. And if you catch her with Chaco, then all the better.
I need backup, sir. This area is heavily fortified.
Sure. I'll send Del Fierro's team. Stay put for now.
Copy, sir.
Del Fierro. Yes. Back up, Noblejas.
Everything that we need for the operation is in my office. I'll show it to you later. And also, all the details are in my laptop.
Okay.
Hey, wake up! What happened?
Someone attacked me.
Who?
I don't know.
Get up. Come on. Nan,
there's a problem.
What now?
We've been infiltrated. He was attacked.
Lockdown! Lockdown!
Make sure that intruder won't ever get out of here. I want everyone to scour the area.
I'll go check it myself. Bro, looks like you're having a great time. Got new pills here.
Really?
How much is it? 10,000? For credit. You want to take it or not?
Gift for a cause! Come one, come all to the Gift for a Cause Charity Bazaar!
Eli, don't stick your face too close to the TV. It's bad for you. Move away, your face is almost on the screen.
Mother, that looks like fun.
Yes, you're right.
I miss everyone. Jocelyn, Leia, Tom-Tom, and Ising. They might go there. They like to play, right? They might be waiting for us.
We can't leave, I told you.
Jessie's still not answering my calls.
Huh? Oh, maybe she just needs some time alone. Just let her be for now.
You know what? Not once did I ever hurt Jessie. I always just wanted to be a good mother to her and Drian because that's how it should be. But why is this all happening? Why do I always have to choose for every decision that I need to make?
You don't have to choose. They're both your daughters.
You know our Jessie. She's always been there for us. And as for Rian, we were never there for her. Even the law isn't in our favor, and then now, there's a possibility that our case will be dismissed because it happened long ago.
What about Eli? Chago also abducted him. We just didn't file a case because we're hiding from him. So if Rian can't file charges against him, then Eli and I will do it. We'll fight for you.
Okay?
I'll just go to the restroom.
Are you sure? I'll go with you. Are you really okay?
Yeah.
You sure? Hey! Hey! Bro! Bro, Aljun! Help us!
Watch out. You know, our problem will be over if you'll just talk to your daughter. Go and tell her to turn herself in and just admit the truth, because just so you know, my men found out that she is at the drug lab. What kind of father are you? Huh? Why did you raise her like that? Well, I'm not surprised. You grew up without a father. So what do you know? Like father, like daughter. You're just the same. You violated the law. Your daughter obviously did the same too. You're both enemies of the state. Can you believe that?
Aren't you taking this too personally, Greg? Rian had nothing to do with what I did to you before.
But I can't just forget what you did to me, Marshala. Yes, Captain. Is Major there? What are you waiting for? Round them up! Attack them now! What now, General De Leon? I hope your daughter looks up to you, so just like you, she'll answer to the law. Don't you agree?
Thank you.
Rian? I didn't know you'd come for us. We've been searching everywhere.
Why? What's so important about this laptop? Why are you protecting it? What's in this laptop? Listen, I'm not your enemy, Ivan. Don't make me pull the trigger because you will regret it. Do you understand? Now leave. I said leave. Now!
Franco, Rian's the intruder.
What? How did she find out I was here?
What is going on here? Check what's going on downstairs now! Move it!
Ma'am, soldiers are surrounding the place.
We need to escape now. Let's go.
Come on, follow me.
Yes, ma'am.
Hurry.
Rian.
Ethan.
Rian, just surrender now. Give me that. Hand it over, slowly.
All right, wait.
Explain to me how Rian and the military found you.
Answer me!
I saw you destroying something, Franco. What was it?
Get out of here!
Well, Franco.
Cat got your tongue now? You've completely gone mute, huh?
Rian planted a tracker in my car.
And just like that, millions worth of drugs and equipment were lost because of you! What kind of leader gets outsmarted so easily?
Relax, Vera. Question. Did they catch us? Huh? Are we behind bars right now? We're not, right?
As long as we're free, we can always recover our loss.
Is that so?
Yes.
I lost my investment and my men, General. What exactly makes you think I can still trust you? To distribute my drugs that are worth billions after what happened. You are not a politician, General. So don't you spout empty promises. I need results!
And results you will get. There's no reason to panic. How much did you lose? Your loss isn't that significant. We'll surely get all your money back. I'm telling you.
Look, you guys may be used to losing, but I'm not. Remember, General, you're the one who wooed us to join you in this endeavor. Being the leader doesn't mean that we're going to follow you blindly. We are not your pawns. Those on top have nowhere else to go but down. I hope you know that, General.
This weekend.
We need the password.
1B cake? What does it mean?
Drugs. That's their business.
But since when and where?
Can you decipher that?
I can try, sir. But it may take a while.
We don't have much time. We need to get that information as soon as possible.
Copy, sir.
Lost a lot in this venture. This can't be. I will not allow this to happen again. It's ridiculous.
We can't do anything. It's their call now.
You know what, Duazon? You obviously don't really care about what's happening because you haven't lost much.
May I remind you, Chago appointed Franco as the leader.
Why can't we change that? I mean, do we even need Chago? Look, haven't you once even considered being the leader?
Oh, come on, Vera. Please don't drag me into your senseless ambitions. All that matters to me is the business.
And that's exactly why we're a great team. Imagine what we can do if we're leading this. You can have the gold, and I can have the glory. We won't need Chaco anymore.
Do you have a plan in mind?
Listen, Duazon. The General is nothing but a burden to us. He earns money because of our business. He needs us more than we need him.
Several men were recently discovered dead inside a private bar in Aurora.
Look at this.
It was reported that they were allegedly attending a bachelor's party when they suddenly experienced chest pains and a loss of consciousness. And based on the initial investigation, the authorities suspect that their deaths were caused by a drug called Blue High, which is said to be extremely potent. It is also said that the drugs were shipped from overseas. And as of the moment, investigations are ongoing to find out who the distributors of the said drugs are.
See, how did this happen? Tell me!
Did you give a sample to anyone?
Oh, here. You can try it.
No thanks, I don't use that.
Just take it.
Franco, you're getting on my nerves.
Just tell me if you can't do the job.
You know the drill.
If you're worthless...
So please, don't waste this one chance I'm giving you. Do your job properly.
You too, Ivan. Make yourself useful. Help Franco fix this mess. I don't want any more problems. Do something about this, or else I'll blow your heads up.
You are unbelievable. You still got time to take naps? Hmm? Aren't you ashamed that you let Franco work alone when you were supposed to be helping him? Is this how you repay Franco? You're useless. Well, are you just gonna stand there? You're good for nothing.
If I keep quiet, I'm useless. And if I talk back, you call me ungrateful. What do you really want from me?
Dad!
There. That's what you're good at. I think you will be more useful when you're dead. At least, your corpse will fertilize the soil.
Stay back, huh? Ivan. Dad, Ivan had nothing to do with this. Rian followed me.
If that idiot did his job well, then you wouldn't have had to go there in the first place!
Dad, stop it!
Get your act together, Ivan. If you don't, you'll experience much worse next time. Let go of me.
You're not safe here, Ivan. You better stay away for now. I'll just call if I need you.
No, bro. I'll stay here to help.
No, just let me fix things here first. He'll only keep tormenting you if you stay here. Just go. I'll contact you soon.
My treat, eat up.
For what?
For everything. You've done so much for me. I don't even know how to make up for all the help that you've given me. Look, Claire, I want you to know I appreciate all your help. I really do. It's just I have other responsibilities.
I know, you're repaying the people who took you in. Well, everyone does that.
It's not that simple. You won't understand.
Well, then make me understand. What do they want from you?
Let's just say that they want me to follow their footsteps. And I tried, but I just couldn't do it.
Why?
You don't have to know. What matters is, from now on, Claire, I'll study even harder. I won't let you down. Okay?
Fine, but how about this? You sure we can afford to eat here? It looks expensive.
Don't you worry. I can pay for it. But that's it. You can't order anything else. Just that.
Well, that's sad.
Not really.
So sad.
It's good.
Just make sure you do whatever it takes to smuggle Vera's blue high drugs without a hitch. Let me remind you, she's already lost confidence in us, and I don't want to make it worse.
Okay, General.
General, Vera and Toazen are here. They want to speak with you.
Send them in. Here she comes again.
Good, you're here.
Yes.
General, can you please explain how this happened?
As of the moment, the police are currently looking into the drugs they confiscated. And they are also coordinating with international agencies in order to trace the possible sources of these new illegal drugs.
This is such an outrage. I trusted you enough to do your jobs well.
Will you please calm down? Let the authorities investigate all they want as long as they want. They will never implicate us for anything.
That's not the problem, Chago. Now the police know these drugs exist. They'll be more alert. How can we ship the drugs past them now?
There's nothing to worry about. Yes, you are right. They may know these drugs exist. But they'll find it hard to know how the drugs will be shipped here.
I see. So now, you people are assuring us that everything is going to be fine? Just as you assured me that my lab was well protected? Hold on, where's that other guy? I handed him some samples. Could it be that this mess was all his fault?
Vera, calm down. Listen to me carefully. Franco isn't the only one monitoring the shipment of your new drugs. Even me, I'm monitoring them myself. Those drugs will be shipped here no matter what, so don't worry.
You better be sure they're safe. There's so much at stake here.
And you do not want to disappoint me.
Franco?
Do something about your right-hand man. Tell him to man up and do his job well.
I'll talk to him, General.
I doubt that moron even understands a thing. Please, Franco. My patience is wearing thin, to be honest. Remember, I can relieve you of your positions any time, so you better fix this!